Starting September 13, Oahu will be implementing the city's Safe Access Oahu program, requiring customers to show proof of vaccination or a negative COVID test every time they enter a restaurant, bar, gym, and other establishments. Those who plan to use the COVID test for entry must have tested negative within 48 hours. Children under 12 are exempted from the requirement.
To be honest, I mean, we don't want to not serve, you know what I mean, those who are not vaccinated, but based on what was already put out by the government, we have to abide by that.
All businesses covered by the new emergency order are required to implement the policy. This program will remain in effect for 60 days. Not everyone is excited about the upcoming changes.
How are they gonna monitor this, given that we're having issues with contact tracing? You know, they're having issues with people even answering phone calls when they're trying to trace people that are supposed to be in quarantine. So I'm curious to know how they're gonna mandate and monitor these restaurants.
I'm actually welcoming it. I don't see an issue. Well, I can see kind of both positions with it, but I think of it in a sense of protecting both businesses and patrons, in a sense, because the last thing we would really want is to see our favorite restaurants close down.
Honolulu Mayor Rick Blangiardi shares that including the testing option was their way of decreasing the economic hit the program is expected to take on businesses already struggling amid the pandemic.
The state itself is a little late to putting things in place. But as somebody that understands business, you understand that they were holding out for a really long time, because if they didn't, definitely if Hawaii went into another lockdown, a lot of businesses would go extinct.
The new program was announced as Hawaii saw more than 20,000 new COVID infections and 52 deaths in the month of August alone, causing an alarming spike in hospitalizations. Meanwhile, Hawaii officials continue to discuss whether or not to implement a 72-hour stay-at-home order over Labor Day weekend to slow the spread of COVID-19. Lalaine Ignau, ABS-CBN News, Honolulu, Hawaii.